Hi, and welcome to the video on email templates. In this video, we will look at how to create and use email templates in Zoho CRM. Sales involves sending out a lot of emails to your leads and customers. From welcome emails to follow-ups, most of these emails are repetitive. To save you from the manual copy and paste routine, use email templates and send one message to multiple recipients via mass emails or workflow rules. With templates, you can save time, personalize your communication, make your content more attractive, and maintain a consistent tone. And view the stats on how your emails have performed. Let's look at how you can create an email template in Zoho CRM. Log into your Zoho CRM account and go to Setup, Customization, Templates, Email. Click the New Template button and choose the module for which you want to create this template. For the purpose of this video, let's choose Leads and click Next. If you want a responsive template, you can design it here. Select the Edit HTML icon, copy and paste the HTML code, and click Insert. Your template is now ready. Or, you can use one of the pre-designed templates from the gallery here. Zoho CRM comes with a variety of pre-designed templates for various purposes. There are designs for basic needs, celebration, invitation, follow-up, product promotion, and notification. For instance, when you want to create a template for a webinar invitation, you can simply click Invitation and select your preferred design from the webinar options here. As you can see, this template includes all of the necessary elements that you would need for a webinar invite, like the webinar details, the speaker details, and the register button. Let's modify the template to suit a webinar invite for Zilker. All you need to do is modify the content, upload relevant images of the speakers, and edit the register button properties by clicking this link here. It's that simple. If you want to build your own template from scratch, you can do so by using the blank template. Let's take an example. For every lead who signs up with Zilker, you send out a welcome email as part of your initial follow-up. Let's look at how you can create an email template for this welcome mail. Select the blank template here. Enter the template's name as welcome mail. Specify the subject line for your email, Welcome to Zilker. Coming to the body of your email, you can start typing out your content here. You can include various other components in your email content, like an image, a table, a link, and even choose a background color for the components tray here. You can click the columns component and choose to have your content in a single column, two columns, or three columns. You can also include an image between two columns of text, text between two columns of images, and more. You can also click and include a spacer wherever you feel the need for space between content. This way, you can completely customize your email content and make it look the way you want. Once you are done with the content, make sure to include merge tags wherever necessary. Type the hashtag symbol, choose the relevant module, and select the field from the dropdown. For example, you might want to include a lead's first name merge field here, so the emails will be personalized when they're sent. Similarly, you can add the username merge field in the signature. Notice that you can also attach documents to this template by clicking on the attachments link here. Say if you want to send your company's brochure or a comparison document along with the email, simply attach them to this template. There you go. Your email content is now ready. Click on Preview to see how your email looks and make the necessary changes before you eventually send it. Once you're done, click Save. In the Save Template window, choose a folder in which you want to save this template. Choose the Public Email Templates folder if you want this template to be accessible to all users. You could also create a folder and share it with a set of users or profiles from right here. Click Save. Your template is now saved successfully. Now let's go back to the Leads module and see how this template comes in handy when sending a mass email. Go to Today's Leads view, select all of the leads, and click on the Send Email button. Select the Welcome Mail template from the folder where you saved this template, choose the From email address, and optionally add a Reply To email address. Hit Send, and there you have it. The email is now sent to all of the leads that you selected, with each email personalized in just a couple of clicks. When you use multiple email templates, Zoho CRM helps you identify how each one is performing and which one performs the best through template analytics. Simply go to Setup, Customization, Templates, and in the list of your email templates, you can see the stats column here that shows the open rate percentage and the number of emails that have been opened for all of your templates. You can get more analytics for each template, and we will cover email analytics in another video. Thank you for watching this video. For more resources on Zoho CRM, please visit www.zoho.com/crm/resources.